sweet home.
Well, here we are. Time sure changes things, doesn't it?
It was just incredible. It was incredible to see that kind of story, that kind of genuine storytelling.
I wasn't sure what I was expecting, but what they captured in an hour was just magnificent. Brought a tear to my eye. I've been rummaging for a tissue, actually.
But it's just such a beautiful, hopeful story, and I just really loved it.
When I go back to Jamaica, I'm going to try to make my friends there do something just like that.